I specialize in Lake Erie from Cleveland to Toledo and south to Milan and Norwalk. I represent buyers and sellers with the highest degree of trust and confidence. I will listen to what you want and need and work with you to satisfy those needs. Built in 1857, this side gable home reflects New England folk tradition. This is one of several island structures that represent a tie between early and later quarry ventures on the South Shore. Elements of the architecture reflect its changes of use through these periods. Ownership is attributed to several residents, including Addison, Kelley, and William S. Webb. Court documentation indicates it was built by George Calkins, owner of GW Calkins Co. Quarries. The front porch was added in 1927 and gives you views of Lake Erie, sunsets, tourists, and a variety of watercraft. Located convenient to town, but far enough away from the